Chariots of Fire, the title of a classic British film, and possibly your biggest insight into being you. In the beginning, you see the national team running on the beach, and every footstep is in the rhythm of the music. It's a wonderful image, and it's an amazing feeling. For a few unexpected moments, you're there. You can feel the sand under your feet. You can feel and smell the fresh air and the wind blowing through your hair. Those are the moments that count. Enjoying life in its purest form. Feeling the magic of movement. Bubbling with energy and well-being. A moving way to express your fire, your passion, and your love. Your freedom and your power, and who you really are. Chariots of Fire. Freely translated, it's a carriage, a vehicle that is pulled forward by fire. It is propelled forward by fire. The key is to allow yourself to really feel who you are, to connect with your fire, and to use this fire to be you. Because isn't that happiness, really freely being able to be who you are? No distractions, no doubts, just you being you. The rhythm of this music is the rhythm of life. Your life, and my life. This rhythm is what connects us all. And connecting to this rhythm, you connect your head with your heart. Connecting with this rhythm, you allow yourself to be who you are, to be moved by your fire, and to freely show the world your true colors, a being of chariots of fire. I do this by feeling the bare ground on my feet and by daring to risk my significance. Now, sometimes.